During the last 3 years, I became interested in the Quran, which Chief Abdul Majid El Sindari gave me. Last year, I got Professor Keith Moore's lecture script from Chief. He asked me to translate it into the Thai language and to give a few lectures to the Muslims in Thailand. I have fulfilled this request, and you could see it in the video tape that I have given to Chief as a gift. From my study and what I have learned from this context, I believe that everything that has been recorded in the Quran 400 years ago, what is truth? That can be proved by the scientific means. Since the Prophet Muhammad could neither read nor write, Muhammad must be a messenger who relayed this truth, which was revealed to him as an enlightenment by the one who is knowledgeable, creator. This creator must be God or Allah. Therefore, I think this is the time to say, La ilaha illallah. There is no God to worship except Allah. Muhammad Dur Rasul Lula. Muhammad is the center of Allah. Lastly, I must congratulate for the excellent and highly successful arrangement for this conference. The writings, the preparation for the meeting of this size must be very complicated and hard work. I have gained much not only from the scientific point of view and religious point of view, but also the great chance of meeting many well-known scientists and making many new friends among the participants. The most precious thing of all that I have gained by coming to this space is La ilaha illallah. Muhammad Dur Rasul Lula, and you have become Muslim. Thank you.